Fillet weld versus groove weld. What's the difference? So, the difference between a fillet weld and a groove weld is a fillet weld, the metal will be butted up tight. As you see the top, the 1F position, and you have the 2F position, and the 3F and 4F, which is the overhead. And as you see, these T joints are butted together, tacked either on the ends, and then welded together. And that's like a majority of the time when you do welds like this, it can be a single pass. Depends on the thickness of the metal. It might ask for 3 passes, 6 passes, and you know, keep going and going. Now when you have a groove weld, normally you're gonna have a 45 degree in it or a 30 degree. And as you see on these groove welds that have a backing strip. Some of them you do when you're taking tests, you have a backing strip, and some of them you don't. Some of them it requires you to put it together, leave a gap in it, clean out the back after you weld it, and then run a pass of it. So it all depends on if it's full penetration or is it just like a groove weld like what this is. And normally there are some of them, they leave the backing strips on, depends on what it is, you know what I mean, and they cut them out. So it all depends on the situation, but as you see, you have a groove in it. So the grooves are different degrees, depends on the project, so to speak. But that's when you start getting, when you run a root well, and then you'll run fillet wells to fill it out. And some of them requires you to have a cap, and some of them requires your cap to be multiple passes. Like on the outside, you might fill it all the way up and it might have 2 beads, and then you might pull a cap on it and make it 3 to 4 beads. So it all depends on what you're running exactly, but the difference is you have a groove and versus it's being butted together. So just wanted to give you an update because a few people asked me about that. And as you see, so it all depends on the thickness of the metal, and that'll determine the groove of it as far as the degree of the groove or how many multiple fillet welds you'll be putting in, how many beads you'll be running or stacking. So